Yes, your wife can sue for loss of consortium if you're no longer able to have relations with your wife. Additionally, you can sue for damages for loss of that ability also as part of your non-economic damages.